Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of March 2023. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscribe button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you. So let's get right into the numbers. And looking at residential properties that are not condominiums, this is what happened in March. So we had a massive decline in the number of units sold at 589, which is down about 40%. Now, you have to understand, March of last year was the singular peak of real estate in terms of how fast homes are selling, the number of homes, all that stuff. So this is not unexpected whatsoever. In terms of the average price, the average prices are down compared to last March by about 16%. We're at about $759,000. The number of listings is up right now at 2237. That's an increase of over 100%. And by the way, that number is still lower than pre-pandemic times though. But it's again, just distorted by what went on last Jan, Feb, and especially March. And in terms of how long it's taking, homes are selling in 28 days compared to 9 last year. So as we move on to condominiums, there were 280 that sold, and that's down about 42% compared to March of last year. The average price is about $418,000, and that's a decline of about 14%. And the number of listings on the market for condos has more than doubled to 539. And in terms of how long it's taking for homes to sell, or condominium homes to sell, they're selling in 38 days compared to 11 last year. Now, to put this into a perspective of where prices were, where they're going, that kind of thing, is we do every month now. We're showing you the average month over month price. And this amount here, by the way, for the first two months of the year, around $621,000, $622,000, that is almost the same as August of last year. So we went through about 8 months of price stability, and now prices have jumped up from February to $649,000. Not too much of a surprise as we come into the busier spring market, but the only point I want to make is that I continually talk to people who talk about the horrible real estate market. It's going down, prices are going down, unit sales are going down. Well, since August of last year, what you can see is that prices are actually stable to increasing. And with the current mortgage rates we have, things just ain't so bad.